All right, guys, welcome back to more Oblivion. We are in Rickety Mine, the bottom section. I'm looking for Argonians, I'm looking for Garlic, and I'm looking for Nightshade. And then other things. Oh, there's a rat there. I thought it was a human. Oh, you're dead. Ah, torches, you're useful. Okay, nothing that... Ooh. Now, see, the sacks... Yeah, sacks have better chances to hold the things that I'm looking for. Really? I'm over-encumbered? Keep forgetting what I need to go to in order to do alchemy. Here we go. Alright, apple with corn and a clouded fuddle cap. Not garlic. I don't want to damage my luck. Grapes. Nope. Lettuce. Nope. Potato. I want something new. Other than fatigue and... I don't want to damage myself. I really don't want to damage myself. Alright, so we'll do an apple with a lettuce and then a corn. Right? No. No, clouded funnel cap. No. Corn. There we go. Boop. Damage endurance. I can use that as a poison. There we go. Okay, I don't want to use the bloodgrass. I don't want to use the garlic. And I don't want to use the nightshade. Ooh, oh, hi. What? Wait, what do you do? Strength, endurance, and intelligence? Ooh. Restore, right? Yeah. Ooh, hi. Okay, so I'll do this with the peony seeds. Boom. Look at that. That's cool. I'll take that. That's awesome. And I got another poison, too. Good. I don't know what you are. Eh, well, doesn't matter. Glow dust. Damn. Liquor. Damn. I haven't played in a while, so I don't remember what I have and what I'm supposed to be doing. I do know that I'm supposed to be trying to... Ooh! I should find a bed now. Okay, cool. I can walk around. There's a bed. That makes it easy, but I want to kill all the enemies in this room first. Nothing there. There's my arrow. There's this rat. Take that. Oh, hi. You're not an Argonian, are you? Where are you?
I'll help you.
Nope, you're not. But I will shoot you and stuff. What do I got here? Ooh, damage endurance. 10 points on strike with a poison that I don't know what it's supposed to do. Hmm. Nope, we'll just use the blade. We'll just... Nice. And you're dead. That was nice. Dwarven arrows. Ooh. Lockpick. Thank you. Okay, let's see. What is down there? Ooh, there's a chest. Ooh, wait. I can take it. Okay, cool. Ooh. What hit? You're invisible. I can see you. Bandit ringleader. That's kind of good. I can see you, though. You know that, right? We're gonna do this. Now where'd you go? There you are. I see you. Shock damage. How about that? If I can hit this guy.
Yep.
Oh, he healed himself.
Oh, what's the back skill baby increased? Gonna cry?
Oh, wow, I made him jump. All right. Oh, chameleon, 20% on himself. I kind of want that. Okay. Ooh, and there's a chest. Oh, awesome stuff. I'll take that and that and that for now. Ah, I'm over-encumbered, really. Fine. What do I got here? Can I... Yeah, I'll do that. Wait, and then I'll switch weapons. And I want the enchanted dagger. I want my bows that don't have any poison on them. There. Okay. Wait. Anything I need in here? No? What about there? No? Okay. I think we're gonna sleep real quick. Let's see. The bed is over on this side. Now, will you allow me to sleep? Cool. I'll sleep for 2 hours. Awesome. Level up. Okay. Boom. 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 There we go. Alright. No. I want that. Okay, so. I can carry an extra 10 pounds. I want your shirt. I want your healing potion. What armor am I wearing? Yeah, I kind of figured I would. Let's see. Well, I'm wearing the Reflect Damage and Resist Fire and the Fortify Illusion. Okay, I don't need you. I'm going to keep that on because, I mean, Resist Magic. Why not? Mithril Boots is what I have. Okay, I'm wearing the Robe of Protection. So, let's see. Those were gauntlets. I'll take you. And where are my gauntlets now? Mithril Gauntlets. No, not Mithril. Chainmail Gauntlets. And I think I'll take the Chameleon shirt and wear that for now. Alright, let's go and I guess make more potions. I mean, nothing wrong with that. Ooh, Fire Shield too. Take that. Alright. Oh, wait. Wrap meat with onions. Protect life. Okay. Nothing there. Some of this might actually be putting me even... When did I get venison? I should use the venison. And then, ooh, Imp Gall? Damage health, restore health, and feather. Damage health. Sure. Oh, nice. That ended up lowering me quite a bit. That's awesome. So, we'll do the burden. And I don't have the claymore burning. Oh, here we go. Mace. We will use the damage fatigue. And the Steel Warhammer, we will use the Damage Fatigue. Just because it weighs the most. Now, what is this? How much does this weigh? Ah, 28. That is awesome. And I want it. And I could let's see. Absorb Magic, Drain Strength. You know what? I will put the Drain Strength in here for now. Oh, no, wait. Claymore burning. Because it's not charged. Nice. Okay, I can move around. Take all that. What is this? Ale, beer? Meh. What are you, a red guard or something? Your skin is extremely red. Dwarven Warhammer. That's cool. Oh, wow. It even makes my torch... chameleon. That's kind of cool. Okay, so I came down here. Oh, this is going to be even better now. Whoa, hello. No, I don't want to search the skeleton. I want to open the chest. Damn it. I have a lot of picks, so I'm okay with that. Nice. Okay. I'll take that. So is that everything this way? Let Where's my map? Here we go. That's everything in this big room. That's the small room. There's a little bit over here, so I say we go backwards then. Oh, wait, what is this? Oh, just graphical error. Okay. No, I kind of need that torch. Now I'm curious, can they see the torch while I'm chameleoned? I'll just run through it. Okay. Alright, I'm just making sure that I checked things. Now, where am I? Oh, good. Okay, I'm going. Oh, Jesus! Okay, I guess he can.
I'm just warming up, you pathetic worm.
Alright, let's. I'm not too worried about half of this stuff. Ooh.
Jump on my sword while you can. Is that the best you can do?
Now, what is. Now, chameleon makes it harder for them to see me. Does it make it harder for them to hit me then, too? Because I'm technically, like, invisible? Yeah. Now, what were you using? Steel war axe, light iron shield. Take your lockpick. Oh, hello. Really? Nothing? That's a shame. Oh, there's an area. Wait, is this on the map? Or is this the way I came? Well, this is definitely the way I came because we got dead people. So what about this door? That goes to the original rickety mine. Okay. Nice. I want the bone. This is a little weird that I can't really, like, see myself. Never had that before. Ooh, you're a different mushroom. I'll take... Oh, I got nothing for that. Wait, was this... That was really it? Hmm. Guess I should have went this way first. All right, let's go back to the old rickety mine. Or the, upper level or whatever it's called. I don't know. Okay, let's see here. No, yeah, okay, so I guess we're done with this area. That makes it... That was nice. Ah, man, I'm getting so many good items. I need to buy a house. Because then I can store all my items without having to get rid of any. And I guarantee I'm going to have to drop some stuff. Leaning against the... barrel while sleeping. Sorry, I had to kill. Oh! Where did you come from? Alright, wrong thing. I want. Not the endurance. I'll take the bullet points. What? Yeah!
Show me what you've got.
I'm okay with being in a corner, because I can just shoot you. I know you won't move. Dang it. Armor increased, good. Oh, I'm stuck in the plant. You're stuck on the plant. And goodbye. I am so sorry. Take your lockpick. Ooh, did I ever see this? Yes, I did. Yeah, nothing there. Okay, did I... Alright. Just making sure that I opened everything. Because on the way back, you can end up missing... Or the way forward, you can miss things that you see on the way back. Okay, what time is it? Okay, I need to wait like 8 hours. Okay, it is nighttime. Good. help you summon powerful weapons, armors, creatures to aid you in battle. I'm doing a D&D campaign, and one of my players is actually a conjurer. All of his spells are basically just summon spells. He's just like, I don't want to do actual fighting. I'll have other things do it. Alright, this should... Okay, cool. There's an hourglass. Alright, so where are we according to the map? Because I was looking it up, and I know where Garlic and Nightshade and whatnot can be found. I just need to find the city. Skingrad. Here we go. Yes. We're going to go to Skingrad, because according to the Wikia, a lot of... A lot of the houses in Skingrad have garlic in their basements. So this will be an easy way to get garlic. And then supposedly, like, between here and Bruma, there's a bunch of nightshade. So that's good for us. Ah! I just felt my neck crack. Oh, Christ. No! I'm gonna die! I can't do anything about it. Why am I sneaking? I want to go inside somewhere. I want to go inside somewhere. Let me in. Hole. Nope. Ah! I was so close. All right, we'll try that again. I know exactly where to go then. We're here. Level 14. Okay, I'm just going to have to heal myself, and then I can just heal myself inside. Ooh, I can go to Skingrad and pray at the Altar of Nine to heal my stuff. Because I think I have a willpower decrease right now. It's not good. Running is noisier than walking. It makes you easier to detect, even if you are sneaking. Well, when you're sneaking, you really only can walk. Okay, what time is it? Alright, we're gonna fast travel to Skingrad. Skingrad! Let's see. East Gate, Castle. We'll do the West Gate again, because I at least know where buildings are. And if I don't sneak this time, I should make it. So my plan is to get through this dumb vampire quest, because I want to get through it. And then when I get through that, I'm going to skip ahead to the portion of the main quest that we were on during my last save file. Okay, don't sneak. Because I don't want to show you guys the same quest twice if I can help it. So that's a thing. All right, good. We're inside. Alright. Oh. I'm on the upstairs. My horse has been stabled outside the city. Well, I can at least heal myself. Ooh, there's even a further upstairs. Hello, pipe bomb. Yeah, I don't want to go to Skingrad. Let's jump down here. There we go.
Are you not feeling well?
Nope. None of you are Khajiits. How do I get to your basement? And how can you see me? Look, I stand completely still. I can see through myself. Is the way of the basement back here? No. Maybe you don't have a basement. Because, I mean, you seem to have, like, all your basement crap here, so... Oh, you do have a basement. Alright, let's try something. We're gonna save. I'm gonna see if this works. If this works, I'm gonna be happy. Damn. Okay, gotta be a little bit more patient. There we go. There we go. Okay, I don't think I was seen. Awesome. I don't want metal bowls. Yes, this is what I want. Okay, what do we got here? I don't want to steal the basket. Is that a strawberry? Nice. What is this? Black? Oh, I don't think we've had a blackberry, so I'm going to take one of you. Okay. Let's look for garlic and then get the heck out of here. Oh, you have a lot of barrels that I can't seem to access. Why can't I access any of these barrels? That's kind of sucky. Yeah, like I can't even... Maybe the barrels are just super filled with wine. Little tanker. So maybe they're the wine barrels. Well, this kind of sucks. Oh. What did I see in here that I don't have any of? I don't have a mutton. But I don't want to take a 2-pound item because I'm already... I'm already near my weight limit. Again.
Little bird told me that you've been asking around town about Glarther, a resident eccentric. I'd like to know why.
I've never even heard of the guy.
Fine. Play it that way. Let me give you some friendly advice. Glarther is crazy. Maybe harmless crazy. Maybe not. Don't get involved with him. If he asks you to do anything strange, you come see me first. Got it? Or any of the town guard. Let us handle it.
Alright, paranoia. Oh, cool. I can wait. 12 hours, please. I'm gonna get another water.
Are you not feeling well?
Okay. Oh, shut up. Okay, so it should be nighttime. I should be
you
able
should
to get
really
the heck
get to
out
a
of
healer.
Here.
You're looking rather pale.
None of you are Argonians. Go away. I have no interest in you if you are not Argonians. Unless you have a quest for me. Then I have some interest in you. Okay, so I need to get into a house. Okay, what is this? Baker's house. The baker would have garlic. Making pasta and things. You are not an Argonian.
Is everything all right? You look a bit ill.
And of course, that's directly into your basement. Right behind your counter. Ooh, however, you have a book. Damn it. Oh, you have a lot of books. That one there? Wait, what's that one here? No? Oh, I was kind of hoping the Tamriel lore would be interesting. Argonian account? Damn. What's that thing there? Oh, vase. Reinforced door. Of course. Ooh, you have a repair hammer. Let's use that real quick. I keep forgetting where all my stuff is. So many spells that I need to use. Alright, repair hammer. Oh, I didn't even realize I had one. Alright, there we go. Very nice, I'll take it. Alright. Cool. Our more skill has increased. I want to go in your basement. You're looking the other way. We're going to do this. Because if you're looking the other way, you can't see what I'm going to do. And if you do, I'm going to be mad. ice that actually worked. All right. Baker, you should have garlic somewhere. Hello. Okay. Garlic? Garlic. Good. Now, let's see here. Any other garlic? That's rice. Nightshade might be in here. Na-na-na-na-na. Nope. Okay, so that is 2 pieces of garlic. How many does that give me now? That give me 5 or 6. Garlic. A total of 5. Is it 6 or 5 garlic that I need? I'm looking here and it's not really... I need 6 cloves of garlic. I'm so close. Okay, 1 more house. You're dumb. Ooh, wait. Yeah, I don't want any of that. Alright, 1 more house. And then we can start searching the lands north for nightshade. Okay, I did that. The shepherd's house. Now, I need to find your basement. Well, this seems like his basement. In my opinion, this seems like what he's using his basement for. Nobody's here. Thank you. Alright, that is 6 garlic. Now, what I want to do is I want to head north. We will explore Skingrad later. What time is it? 9 p.m. Perfect.
Have you been well recently? Your skin.
That's the guy's house I was in. Okay, hold on. Let's take a look at my map.
Is everything all right?
Okay, yeah. But I can do this. Then I can just turn right, and bada bing, bada boom. Now, nightshade is... we need 5. Then we still gotta find an Argonian. Are you an Argonian? You are not an Argonian. Okay, so I wanna turn north. And just start searching this area for nightshade. And an Argonian, if possible. So, we're going to want to be in the woods. Now, how many nightshades do I have? I keep doing this wrong. Alright. I have 4,200 bucks. Alright. Nightshade. I have 4. How many did I say I needed? 5. So I only need 1 nightshade. So hopefully that comes pretty quickly. What is this? I'll take some motherwort. Why not? I mean, I'll take... Oh, wow. That was extremely stupid easy. Okay. Wait, what is this area? There's a... I'm okay with killing you. You were attacking me. I was walking all not being seen and stuff. There we go. You deserve that, Wolfie. Take that. Okay, so what is this place here that I'm going towards? I'm curious. Oh, God, you're... No. No, no, no. No, no. No, no, no. Well, there's an Oblivion Gate there. Ooh. 3 stone. But no, I keep seeing this cave. Ooh. Okay, where's this cave? I want to find the entrance to this cave. which I somehow passed. There it is. Sure. Really, I need a key. That's interesting for a cave. Okay, let's see here. Give me a second here. I could go to the arena, according to this. Where is this located? No? Damn. Let's see here. North of Bravo. Let's see here. Bravo is up here, right? That's Bruma. Where's Bravo? Is Bravo down here? Bravo's there. There is a cave that I could go to north of Bravo, according to my map. Or according to my guide, that should have a Argonian in it. Hopefully, it's true, and then I can just go stab and get it. And then we will have to search for the Hinderil guy. Okay, what time is it? You know what, we got time, so we're gonna head north. I got 4 hours of game time to search for this cave that I'm looking for. What is it called? Vaond Cave. Hello, horsey. Oh, I did not mean to do that. Get off. Can I load my game? Autosave. Yes. I don't want to steal that horse. I did not mean to steal that horse. I thought it was my horse. So I'm actually thinking of making this twice a week at half an hour instead of just on Sundays for an hour. And then making Till the First Death once a week. I have not decided on if I'm going to do that or not yet. I just know that last weekend, the weekend of the 5th, I did not upload any Till the First Deaths. My brain was just elsewhere for recordings and for other other commitments. That's ugly. I just could not record any Till the First Deaths. So I'm thinking like Till the First Death is kind of more of like a special thing more than Oblivion. So I'm thinking of switching the two around. We're gonna go this way. We're not gonna steal a horse that's right out here, because that would be bad. Because I want to be in the Mage Guild. Because then, I mean, we get more quests that we can end up doing. I mean, this will never be a 100% quest completion thing. It's just impossible. What does it say? Ride a bay horse. Yeah. Not going to happen. All right.
Is everything all right?
Now. I'm looking for a cave, so I actually want Oh, what does this say? Imperial City, Leia Wynn. I want to go this way now. Oh, Leia Wynn might be a shrine. But I mean, that's okay. There might be an Argonian at the shrine. Well, I found this thing. Whatever this thing is. Oh, God, no. Oh, God, no. I'm not going there. What? Oh, God, this thing is fast. Oh, God, is that a bear, too? Ah, fine. Oh, boy. Oh! Can't believe I hit... Okay, this is gonna be a little rough. Well, I have shock damage for 20, sure. I'm still gonna... Oh, wow. Okay, there's a cave right over here. Are trolls resistant to shock? Doesn't look... Wow. No way. Did not know that that thing was... chasing me too. I want you dead. I will waste my time doing this because I want you gone. I want you chasing me forever. Oh God, I'm stuck. Gone? He dead? Oh, crap. That's pretty. Now, where'd this dumb troll? God. These things are so ugly. Troll fat! Let's actually, equip the longsword, give it a poison. Equip this, give it a poison. Because if I can lower myself down a pound, I'll be happy. I don't even think there's anything else. Okay, well. Wait, what about my stats? Intelligence and willpower have been drained. So, let's look through my potions for a restore intelligence or restore willpower. Yeah, I'll also do that. Let's fortify willpower. There's intelligence. I'll take that. I don't think I've gotten any, like, restore willpower potions. That must be a really hard one to find. Okay, so I'll take that. Thank you. Now, there's a cave here. Kind of want this cave. Please be the cave that I'm looking for. I'll heal myself. Okay, this is definitely the cave that I was looking for. So let's do this. Okay. Alright, I got 12 on you. I got some dwarven arrows are my best arrows? No, elven arrows are. Ooh, and they weigh... Well, dwarven arrows weigh more, so... Ah, Christ. Well, looks like I'm gonna have to fight a minotaur now. Hello. Okay, how can I do this? Well, I got you, I could do. I don't want to damage the Magicka. Ooh, draining strength would be good. Okay. What about... Because I have diminishing as well. Let's drain your endurance. And then I guess I'll fight you with this.
Ooh.
Wow. Okay. Way to hurt me, buddy. What do I got here for more poisons? Because I just used that poison. Should have more, I think. Nope, 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 nope. No, I don't. Wow, okay. Yeah, you're a strong fella. Oh. You just rage? I need something that does more damage here. I have nothing there, but I do have whatever this poison will be. And I have whatever this poison will be. Are you resistant to poison or something, buddy? I don't want to use that. Let's use this, I guess. Oh, that definitely works. Oh, beautiful. Yeah, I'll grab your Minotaur horn and use it right away in a potion. Okay, Minotaur horn. And blackberry. I want to use this blackberry first. Oh, perfect. Fortify endurance. That's cool. What else do you do? You do burden and restore willpower. You do resist shock and restore fatigue. So I could throw you in there. And let's see. Do I have anything that does restore willpower? Primrose leaves. Boom. Beautiful. Thank you for that. Now, cave. That's all. Alright, so supposedly there will be an Argonian in this cave. We're gonna heal up first. Oh, we're gonna also switch weapons. And I guess I'll use this repair hammer that I have. Maybe I should end up using some of these, Oh, wow. I don't have anything in those Grand Soul Gems. I'm gonna sell those later. Beautiful sapphire. No, not a lockpuck. There we go. Chainmail gauntlets. Mithril boots. Katana. Very nice. I'll take it. Okay. So when I find the Argonian, I'm going to need to switch to that one magic blade. And then I can just get out of here. Although I'm probably going to have to kill the people that are around me before I do that. All right, there we go. That's beautiful. Okay, we're gonna get rid of the lamp, cause that, or the torch, cause that definitely seems to be how they see me. Very nice. Oh, Christ, why did I do that? Well, it did say that if you eat ingredients, it will also increase your thing. So let's see here. Let's eat an apple, cause why not? Oh, and, the crab meat's 1 pound, that's why. Man, garlic is so lightweight. Oh, the troll fat. I never made anything with the troll fat. That's what I originally wanted. Alright, so let's make something with the troll fat. Got all of these. All this junk that I have. Alright, troll fat with... I can't do anything with the garlic, no. I do have plenty of nightshade, so I'll use with the ginseng. There we go. Okay. They disappear into the swamps, never seen again. The land of the Argonians is a... Those are Khajiits over there, I believe. What's new with you? No. Many Argonians. Okay, we'll keep the sword out. Called back to Black Marsh. They disappear into the swamps and are... Down there's water. I have heard Argonia is a strange and treacherous place. It is no wonder things are happening there. Goodbye. Nope, those are definitely Argonians. So enchanted dagger. Bye. Okay. There we go. So now it is just the,
I fought much more fists on the
Wow, you guys are tough. I'll hand that to you. Thank you for doing that to me, I guess. Okay, let's use a, like, healing potion that I may have. We'll do this restore fatigue and a... Yeah, there we go. One more hit. There we go. Yeah, I'm sorry I had to do that to you guys. Where'd this one go? Did I throw... Did this one land in the water? Thank you. Now, I am curious as to where... Like, what else this place has. Restoration skill increase. That's good. Keep doing this. I don't care. For a second, I thought there was something invisible in front of me. Hmm. All right.
Hello. Who's there? Whatever it was, it's gone. Take that.
All right, let's go back under. What? Oh! Huh? No, Argonian tribesmen, no. Let's, I have a potion of invisibility, right? Yeah, let's do this. Goodbye. You don't see me, and you won't see me anymore. No, it's impossible. You can't see me. I'm invisible. I can't wait with enemies nearby. Damn it. Ooh. Hi. I can't wait, but I can definitely pick chests. Damn it. Come on. There we go. I'll take it.
Making me jumpy.
Oh, Jesus Christ.
You're pathetic.
Alright, I'll fight you. Whoa. Nice little spin move. I kinda like you. Where are you? There you are. Can I just hit you once more, please? Thank you. You were using something on me. Oh, an elven dagger. That's... Ooh, wow, that's expensive. It doesn't weigh that much. Okay, so, let's see here. Yeah, we're gonna wait 13 hours. All right, beautiful. We will come back to this cave later. Now we just need to go to some place that will allow me to get to the vampire. Ask the witch about it, and she will mark the location as Red Lotter whatever on our map. So now we have to look. Let's see here. Yeah, Vampire Cure, active quest. There. Where are we? Wait, where is her house? Oh, wow. That's near Brabel. Oh, Jesus. So that's Draclo. And we need to go all the way down here. Wait, is there a quicker way? Leowin, maybe? But I have not encountered anything. Yet. Wow, that's... Well, actually, it might be simpler if I just head straight there. So, we want to head this way. Let's grab our, like, water walking boots. No, I want to go southeast, don't I? Yeah, I want to go this way. Northeast would be towards, Draclo, and we don't want that. Alright, armor. River walking boots. There we go, this should be easy. There's probably going to be enemies that are going to chase us in there. Well, no, that's just me. I don't see anything else, so... Ooh, what's that there, though? Like that brown spot right about there, near my cursor? Is that somebody sleeping? Maybe. I don't know. Yeah, this will definitely be a lot quicker, because what? It's only... Yeah, it's only 8:42. All right. We just need to make it across, and I think we'll be fine. What is this? Wait a minute. No, let me see my map. Oh, what is this? Strange door? Okay, yeah. I think that's Shivering Isles, technically. It's one of the expansions that they ended up creating for this game. Oh, cool. Hello, tower. I'm going to discover you. And then I'm going to walk away. That way I can just fast travel back to you. That is a huge moon. Fort Grief. I can see why it's all broken down and stuff. Alright, good. But I found Fort Grief. We can return to here later. And I plan on doing that. I plan on going back to areas that we had to discover that we did not clear out. Just so I can, you know, so I can explore them and see how cool they are. Now, I'm hoping that Oblivion does not take 250 videos. I would like it to be done at, like, 150. Foxglove Nectar. All right. Have I not... Why haven't you given me this place? Oh. All right. Nenetala. Cool. More foxglove nectar. Holy crap. Is that lavender? No, it's monk shit. Okay, we'll grab you. Alright, I mean, nice little stroll through the woods. We can discover a couple of places that then, once we get cured, we can end up exploring once again. Get to unlock more parts of the map too, so that's always good. Oh wow. How much farther do we have to go? Oh, we still have to go quite a bit farther. Okay, hold on. I'm gonna switch my water boots to whatever other boots I was wearing. I don't remember what boots. Cut purse. Fortify speed. There we go. Fortified speed 7 points, and I only go a little bit faster, but I don't care. Okay, nope. Well, you know what? I'm probably going to have to fight you anyway. No, I want my weapon. And once more. Thank you. Goodbye. I should have something that's not that equipped. There we go. Actually... I walk faster without items, so yeah, look how much faster we're moving already. No, you are not going to prevent me from going up this hill. I will not allow it. I will jump if I have to. There we go. Now, we haven't crossed. How many bodies of water do we have to cross? We're going to cross a small one here. Oh, and then it's going to be right on the edge of another body of water. Okay, so we'll cross a small little divot of water. I am surprised there's nothing that we could possibly... Ooh, another tower. Spoke too soon. We'll head straight towards the tower, discover that, and then... start heading back towards where we need to go. There we go. Alright, what is this place? Whoa! Mud crab? Fine. Take my punches. In your face. Go away. Dumb mud crab. Alright, what is this place? Fort Goldthroat. Okay, that sounds cool. Oh, we got a little, like, religious shrine, too, coming up. Is that another mud crab? What is this? Oh, no, it's mushrooms. Okay. Oh, is this where I need to be? Probably not. Wendelbeck. Nope. Getting lost in its maze already. A boar. I don't want to deal with the boar. Let me do this. There we go. That works. Boar did not see me. Boar saw me. Or something saw me. But I'm just going to run. Yeah, nothing's chasing me. Okay. Well, I'm at least discover. Okay, so it's on the outskirts of the second water. That is what I said. Okay, I found red water slaw. Is that this thing? Oh, wait. Okay, good. Okay. Let it auto-save. Now my quest is within here somewhere. Probably down by that fire would be my guess. Maybe not. I mean, there's other areas in this cave. But that was a good video, I think. That was a successful hour video. We found the rest of the garlic. We found the rest of the nightshade. We stabbed an Argonian. And now we are at the place that we need to be. And we got a level up. All's good. In the next video, we're going to fight this vampire, do whatever it is that we have to be cured, and then, I mean, we can start exploring and start actually playing the game. So, thanks for watching, and I'll see you then. Take care.